What's up, Christ United kids? You know what today is. Say it with me. It's Memorize It Monday. That's exactly right. And we are going to go through the four verses that we've been learning that are all about God's amazing grace and forgiveness and love for each of us. Then we're going to learn our very last verse in this five-week cycle. I'm so excited. Let's see if we can say them all by ourselves with me. Are you ready? Here we go. Romans 5:8. But God demonstrates his own love for us in this. While we were still sinners, Christ died for us. Guys, that verse is a verse that we are going to be able to share with our unconnected friends and family for the rest of our lives if we have it written on our heart. All right, you ready for the next one? It is Ephesians 4:32. Be kind and compassionate to one another, forgiving each other, just as in Christ, God forgave you. Awesome job. All right, let's go to the next one. It is 2 Corinthians 5:20. We are therefore Christ's ambassadors, as though God were making his appeal through us. Awesome job. All right, now we have ours from last week. Are you ready? 1 John 3:16. This is how we know what love is. Jesus Christ laid down his life for us, and we ought to lay down our lives for our brothers and our sisters. Awesome job, you guys. All right, now we have our verse for this week, and I'm gonna go kind of slow. We're gonna do it a couple times so that we can really practice writing it on our heart. Are you ready? Here we go. Galatians 5:13. You, my brothers and sisters, were called to be free, but do not use your freedom to indulge in sinful nature. All right, let's try it again. Let's go a little bit faster. Are you ready? Galatians 5:13. You, my brothers and my sisters, were called to be free, but do not use your freedom to indulge in sinful nature. All right, let's try it one more time. All right. Galatians 5:13. You, my brothers and sisters, were called to be free, but do not use your freedom to indulge in sinful nature. All right, guys and girls, we're going to be talking about that verse all week long. Make sure that if you haven't watched Big House yet, that you go back and watch Big House from yesterday so that you can kind of see what that verse means. We're also going to be digging into the Bible all week long and hearing from what Jesus teaches us and what the Bible teaches us about sin and about grace and about forgiveness. It's going to be such a good week. I can't wait to see you tomorrow. See you then.